Until a government shutdown, and there is still no clear path forward. Caught in the middle of all this political infighting, millions of government workers and contractors now bracing to go without pay.